Here we go. How old are you, Pam? I am 17 years old. Do you go to school? Yes. What grade are you in? I am in grade 12. Where were you at 4 p.m. on May 22nd, 2018? I was walking home from school. I had stopped at the mall with some friends and it was getting later than I thought. That is when you were at the mall with some friends, yes, I was. Were you with these friends when you walked out of the mall? No, I looked at my phone and saw it was closer to 4:15 than I had thought. I am to be home no later than 4:15. My mom is very strict about that. I told the girl closest to me that I had to get going. Then I just walked out of the store. Did you start home then? No, I didn't. I planned to, but I met a friend out in the parking lot, and we started talking. We didn't talk long because I knew I had to get home. What time was it when you started to walk home? Just before 4 o'clock. That would be just enough time for me to get home by 4:15. What route did you take home? Well, it was getting later and later. So I took the shortest route I knew. It is a bike trail. Had you been on this bike trail before? Yes, quite a few times. I thought it would be safe. In fact, I didn't even think about it because I had been on the trail with friends many times before.